Hi! In this video, I will go through some of the most important apps of the Collaborative Industry Innovator role on the 3DExperience platform. This role gives you a lot of the data management functionality that is essential for product lifecycle management. First, we have the 3D Space app. This is your vault where every file you save on the platform is securely kept. It is possible to create more spaces as needed, for instance, for standard components or on a customer or project specific basis. And you can control access to these spaces on user specific level, so everyone doesn't have access to everything if you need it. Then we have the Bookmark Editor. This is a great tool for organizing your files in a Windows Explorer-like structure. Contrary to the Explorer we know, though, it is possible for files to have multiple bookmarks, making it even easier to find a specific file which is part of several assemblies. Then we have the Collaborative Lifecycle app. This app is used to get an overview of your file's status, create and change revisions, you can change maturity state, you can lock the files and unlock them. You can even change their properties in here. All of this is happening without ever having to open SOLIDWORKS. And last, the Collaborative Task app. This is used to get a nice overview of your day-to-day tasks. You can create tasks for yourself or your colleagues. You can attach files to the task to have direct access to them instead of first having to find the file in question. Also, drag and drop functionality makes it easy to change the maturity of the task. These were some of the great apps included in the Collaborative Industry Innovator role to help you get even more control of your data on the 3DExperience platform.